Hey, Mayor Mike Bloomberg, I have a question for you. What did you think Haggerty was going to spend $1.1 million on the eve of the election? Even Paris Hilton would have a hard time spending that much money in such a short time. What did you think he was going to spend the money on, and why did you have it wired from your personal account? Why did you wire this money the day before the election? Why? There's a lot of questions, and you're the king of funneling money. And all you wanted to do was win. You didn't care how. You funnel money to all your special people, and it's sub-zero trickle-down. That's a term I made up. If you wanted to help the people of New York, you could have taken $109 million you spent on the campaign and handed it out on the street. You could have asked Haggerty to hand that out to poor people. I think that would have been more honest. Here, poor people, here's $1 million. Vote for me. You're just a dishonest person who broke campaign laws, and you're above the law.